Are bilingual staff a good replacement for qualified interpreters? Hiring bilingual staff for common languages like Spanish could be a good way to save on overhead costs, right? Well, when considering using bilingual staff, it is important to consider quality and cost. In this 5-minute video, we will cover the benefits of a qualified interpreter in terms of quality and cost. According to the Center for Medicare and Medicaid Services, approximately 8% of the United States population ages 5 and older have limited English proficiency, also known as an LEP patient. Evidence shows that relying on unqualified interpreters such as family members or untrained bilingual staff can increase the chance of misunderstanding, unnecessary complications, and in some cases, disability or even death. The Centers for Medicare and Medicaid Services Office of Minority Health sought to better understand how providers identify and meet the language assistant needs of their patients. A survey was completed by 4,708 providers across the United States from a variety of professions and practice settings. Now, the majority of the respondents were acute care hospitals, hospital-based physicians practices, and private practices. Approximately 38% of them reported to ask family members to interpret, and approximately 40% reported to using bilingual staff to act as an interpreter. The survey didn't specify whether these staff members were trained or certified to interpret. It didn't even specify whether they were just providing services in the given language or if they were actually interpreting for another, such as a nurse interpreting for a provider. Now, when we're talking about quality comparisons, it's important to know the characteristics of a professional interpreter versus someone that is untrained. So an interpreter, when talking about interpreters, qualified interpreters, they study hundreds and hundreds of medical terms in a given language for which they interpret. They are language specialists, right? They are focused not only on the message to interpret, but they are also focused on how to interpret with cultural sensitivity. So keeping the culture in mind when interpreting. They interpret everything such as pauses, gestures, ums, size, tone, volume, inflection. They are the voice of the speaker. They do not interject personal opinions, counsel, or advise patients in any way. They are trained to notice misunderstandings and share with the provider any perceived misunderstandings. Now, the quality of interpretation from a professional interpreter can increase not only care quality, but the patient's experience, and can reduce the chances of misunderstanding, unnecessary complications, disability, and even death. Now, let's talk about the cost comparison, right? Let's just think, what are the savings by using an unqualified interpreter? Well, ask yourself this: what are the costs for an adverse event caused by misunderstanding? And what are the costs associated with hospital readmissions caused by this misunderstanding? And what is the cost of pulling hospital or clinical staff from their primary role to interpret? And what is the cost of a patient's bad experience?